4 years old. So we started our brand a couple of months back. We formed Jazz Technology Connect Private Limited in the month of August. And Kissmore is a baby founded by Jazz Technology. And today is a launch, a very auspicious day. We are there into the market. And we have started, first of all, from North India, West India, and some part of East. And very soon, in the first quarter of 2019, we will be available across India and along with some. Our main prime focus will be on offline market, and slowly and gradually we will enter into our online market also. And today, on our Kissmore launch, we are the proud brand who is going to launch the first unique product. It's a bone conduction, bone wave for Indian consumers. It's a different unique feature for this product. So that will be our brand, will be the first brand who has come across with this product in India. Basket will be almost 28 SKUs that cover our music series, also power series, also connectivity series also, and maybe in the first quarter of 2019 we'll come out with a fitness brand also. So our main focus will be in the offline market only. So what we are planning with overall 500 distribution partners across India, and at present we have almost 150 partners we have appointed till now. And in next maybe 3 to 4 months time, we will cover across India, and our base will be behind. We will be using more on 2-tier and 3-tier cities. Okay, as you all know that cities is no doubt a clutter market. Yes, but many of the companies who are working, either working in a lower segment or in a premium segment. There are only one or two companies who are into a mid to premium range segment. So we are ourselves standing into a mid range segment. From there we are going to pick up, and our customer is going to feel the experience. How is going to feel the experience? With the warranty, we are giving almost 365 days replacement warranty to our customer. Very soon our customers will be connected to 100 service centers in 3 zones of India, and in the near future that will be converted into 500 service centers. So that will be the differentiation from the other mobile accessories companies into the market. It will be premium and value for the money also. So as we said in our presentation also, our different products are starting from a different range where it fits to the consumer pocket also. He can feel, he can buy his more products, and he can feel that yes, he is using a premium quality product at the same time, at the less value also.
Okay.